Display settings. Access the monitor mode. Open the Route Monitoring and Track Control menu. Select the Settings tab. While the route is active, the following information is displayed on the chart pane. Cross-track distance corridor. Waypoint name. Leg course. Planned leg speed. To activate or deactivate the display of the wheel over line, click on the Wheel Over Line button. To clear the highlighted route check results, click on the Route Display Off button. The monitored route is set invisible for 10 seconds. When it gets back, the current route monitoring conditions will be displayed.